Today, we've got a real special presentation on NutraFix. That's a product that real excited about for cheatgrass management. We are all on a common mission here to help have tools available to us for natural resource management, and especially the ever-growing concern on rangeland management. So this is a very timely topic.
I would like to talk to you today about an unusual strategy for promoting the growth of perennial grasses to outcompete weeds, and with special emphasis on annual grasses. So what if we change that soil chemistry using a naturally occurring mineral so that the late successional plant community thrived and the invasive plants didn't? Here is a pasture. This is Montana rangeland, and the right side was treated a year earlier. The left side is untreated. How do you apply the product? However you want to is kind of the basic answer, because it's fertilizer. So when do you apply this? Well, ideally late summer, early fall in advance of germination, because annual grasses germinate in the fall typically in response to fall precip.
On average, we're applying 350 pounds per acre.
How many applications are required? One. My goal with this has been to have this be a one and done kind of a treatment. The annual grass problem has been called a 100 million acre problem. The wildfire linkage is clear. Lost ag production, wildlife habitat, reduced carbon sequestration, and a general lack of treatment options. So we're essentially promoting soil health by restoring lost nutrients. So those same late successional plants that we like coincidentally thrive in those soils with elevated levels of micronutrients. So these healthy soils allow perennial plants to stay green longer, have increased infiltration, increased carbon capture, and outcompete invasives, resulting in reduced fire hazard. To have a healthy plant community, we have to have a healthy soil, and that includes adequate levels of macro and micronutrients. With the herbicide treatments, they've been effective in controlling the annual grasses at this site. They have been drill seeding this and had essentially zero success. So their perennial grass cover, typically a few percent in the herbicide treated areas. In my plot area, something shocking happened. In the first growing season, they were invaded by blue bunch wheatgrass. So this treatment had a surprising effect on germination of apparently dormant blue bunch. My conclusions are this technology is effective. It's made from naturally occurring minerals, providing micronutrients and a small amount of poultry manure with NPK. It's easily applied, long-lasting, cost-reasonable, restores soil fertility, and promotes the growth of perennial grasses. Unfortunately for me, most of the places people give me to work are places like roadsides and pastures that are ridiculous amounts of cheatgrass, and they expect miracles. The product works pretty well, surprisingly, even though there may not be a lot of perennial vegetation sometimes.
Let's see if we can tackle this range dilemma that we're in. This is a great new tool, NutraFix, for cheatgrass management, the ever-growing concern on rangeland management. So this is a very timely topic.